Hello and good afternoon. I am Rupa. Welcome you to Midday Bulletin. Here are the headlines from across Odisha. Students of BJP College State protest in front of their college demanding online examination. OUAT students also stage dharna demanding online examination in view of COVID-19. Interacted with governors of the state to discuss the COVID-19 situation, vaccination and ways to spread. Maharashtra government's 15-day restriction in the wake of this COVID-19 situation comes into effect. Section 144 imposed across the state. Nuapada district on toll spreaders but decide to shut shops for 9 days due to the COVID-19. Over 2 lakh fresh cases in India record increases in daily infection due to the COVID-19. Kendrapada MP Anubhav Mahanty moved district judge court after the STJM court admitted his wife WhatsApp petition on domestic violence. Banaka Lagi ritual of Lord Jagannath and his siblings at Puri Sri Mandir today. General darshan of the deities to be restricted from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. in view of the ritual. That's all for today. Thank you.